Hello. Welcome to Noobis Town. You've got those derpy faces around. I'm not really fast to take down stuff people have put in my house, unless they get in my way. Kind of like I put this sign here when I build this tunnel. Safe-ish passage to build site. So the two of the other members have been putting other signs there. Starting with this. Then this, and then this. I'm wondering what's next. Anyway, so I decided to give my good friend Genie sort of as a thank you for the nice light torch stuff she put around her. Apparently there is one I haven't found yet. Found the second sign after the last episode. If you want to see what it says, you should check out Genie's video. Anyway, today I'm going to make something at her place. And yeah, let's have a look how that goes.
We'll be right back.
made Juni a nice ship. Because she's been having a lack of wool lately and some problem with her wool farm. So I sent her a ship. But, of course, that's not all. Because... I'm going to do some redstone. Yes, I'm redstone master, so this is going to go great, I think. I'm not redstone master. I'm not great at it, but I did fiddle around a tiny bit in test world, and I figured a way to do this. Just how I wanted it. But I have to cut her for a second and just check, because I have to start at the exact right level here. I'm not sure which one. Give me a second. Oh yeah, it was this block. And so we jump down here. Now you see. This. That one. This is a redstone master at work. Sort of redstone master. Sort of. For a second. Yes. I do be master redstone thing. I don't know. And now this. Yeah, you see. It's not lighting because of the torch underneath. I think this is called Redstone Torch Tower, something like that. Yeah, I think this is it. Yes, I'm pretty sure this is it. Suddenly that block gets you see that get a signal. Yes. I know how to do stuff. Hit the button, that get a signal. Of course that is just for short tick. I think this is how I did it, but oops. Of course I have to test it again. Yeah. You see, I don't want to mess up and then figure out. Ooh. I'd rather figure it out straight away. So this is a normal stable circle. It's something. It's a pulse thingy. What do you look? Yeah. Hong Kong. that sheep sounds. I am missing stuff. See what I need. I need more repeaters. Yeah, but that's okay because there is one just and moonstone. You didn't see anything. I did redstone. Yes. Redstone master. Oh no. This goes off. This gives a quick pulse, so this circuit, redstone circuit, goes off. I'm going to put it back. I think. Seems like it. So, his face is back on. Ah, brilliant sight. I need to move the church just. I need to push this away. We are just going to test it by putting one item in each of these. So, if this is done correctly, which I might need to change something to it. I get easily distracted. Oh, and so think everyone should be powered. That button. and zones is off. Seems like it's only 5 coming off. And this is how the sword works. Yeah, I did test think this one here. This one is powering these three. Could Yeah, I am a master at this. Try to get these. And I think I'm just going to leave it with 5. No, 7. Yeah, place that one. Yeah, I. This is getting a bit messed up. Did I place one? Ah, well. Yeah. Now I can reach this one. And of course I need to put something in there. Got some wool. Want to fill up everything. Not sure if I got enough. But we'll see. Since that is empty, we put down the other one. I'm looking forward to someone having switching on this. It's going to rain. But I got even more wool on this. Yeah, I need to get my need to get the other wool just to fill up. I'm going to fill up this And then someone is going to have a small surprise. So yeah, there she is, in all her glory. And I added a sign. Don't say much, but she had an idea. I'm going to send her a message so she knows something is here, and it is for me. So, you're welcome. This tiny bit of work in this. Most of the time is to gather the wool, but, well, that's alright. Goodbye.